My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. Her knowledge of horticulturalism and its role in various arcane practices impressed me greatly. My licentious impulse gave way to a genuine professional respect, and together we began to plant, harvest, and brew. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. Surges as the enemy crumbles.
it.
Cursed champion falls.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit,
Unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. And baubles paid for in blood.
Thank you.
precipitates a dizzying fall. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Clarified in a single strike. The wood is still poisoned. The way is still blocked. But less people will be eaten. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. precision and power. At least promises success. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. A decisive bubbling. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Let me share with you.